What up, YouTube? This is GeoStealth1, and I'm coming to you with the introduction of the X01 140 mile per hour plus application. And I want to start off this build with a nice custom body. Now, to all the people that are going to ask me about this body, the Castle Creations Mamba Muscle logo was not created by them. I ended up meshing together their Mamba Muscle logo plus on top of that the snake as well. Also, if you notice on the body, there is a decal of the XL2, so that would be a hint of the initial first upgrade that I'm going to do with this X01. So tell me what you think. Tell all my fellas up in YouTube. Later.